Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get...
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We go in hard, hit them by surprise, grab what we need, and get the hell out. We need to do this fast, so everybody stay sharp, stay alert, and stay close together. Got it? And that part about staying close, that goes double for you. Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will take this guy out. On my signal, the rest of you follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Put your hands over your head and get down on the ground. Get down on the ground or we'll put you down. Do it now. What the fuck? What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Saw us?
Definitely.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
It's all over. We should leave this place. Now.
No, listen to me. Before, everyone at Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on, I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
What about the fuel? Where should I start looking?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
get fired. They're worthless. Can't reach it. It's too high up. Can't open it without the combination. This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way. Damn, it's jammed tight. Better not get too close.
He's mine.
Nice to see you. Molly? Molly!
What?
What the hell do you think you're doing? It's dead already. I think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to do. You kill geeks your way, I'll kill him mine.
Damn. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
No power. No way in. Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks. I can't reach it up there. That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car, if I can find a way to get up there. Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside. Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect. Something you need?
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
I did it.
Whoa, whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right. Got that one off! It's off! Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here, I'll carry it. Okay, follow me. Move your ass!
Shut.
Shoot it out!
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on. What are you, chicken? Jump!
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it... Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing? got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
You're back.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too.
Great work, Kenny.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. I'll be back. Got some things to do.
Good luck.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader. Nothing in there. You there? Shit. Kristen Vernon must be trapped in there.
Zu zielen ist mal voll scheiße in dem Spiel, habe ich das schon mal gesagt. So, hier wird sich kein Call of Duty Spieler oder so wohlfühlen.
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Maybe we should try looking somewhere else for medicine.
In Crawford? This place is too overrun. No, that safe is our best chance. Yeah, it'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful. Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this? Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak, 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize...